Husin pressuring him. Masovski rides the challenge. Vela all the way on the other side. Here it comes through. Carlos Vela just couldn't quite get it under control. And Vela's got an issue.
Oh, boy.
It looked a little awkward the way
he stretched
out.
Looked like he was stretching for it, right?
And he immediately gingerly got to his feet. He signaled to the bench. He's now behind the end line of the field walking gingerly. Again, that was when he returned in August. He hadn't played since March. Sprained his knee early in the second half of that game. Missed the next 12 games of the season.
Is Carlos Vela still getting worked on? But he's going to be done.
They're going to yank him. They're going to be really, really, really conservative here. So Carlos Vela's day is done, and it's Kwadwo Opoku, who they call Mahala, 19-year-old from Ghana, who will come on. Vela didn't seem entirely sure.
Vela wasn't sure that they were subbing him. He just,
I'm watching the LAFC
watching
bench. One of the assistant coaches.
He was there.
It looks like they thought that Vela asked for a sub.
Well, there was serious miscommunication there between the training staff and the coaching staff. Bob Bradley's frustration right now. He's also turned around to his staff and almost apologized. So I wonder what the word was there, but wow.
Yeah, I might have jumped the gun. That might be my fault. I'm not sure. He gave us a sign early on that you know, he needed to come off, I thought. But so I can't say more than maybe it's my fault.
Bob, what do you make of the first?